damage for ESC ever in their first match against CJ. 58,000,
something insane.
Yeah, it was crazy. That's right, so it looks like we are loading into the game right now, guys. Come over a wall at people. You can't run right at them, you know?
The item build.
Air gets the first dragon in the game. That's one ocean drake, so they will be able to give up this dragon without a fight. Loken finally coming up. Now, oh, he gets caught! First blood goes over to... And so, one mountain drake, one ocean drake. So you'll never leave.
This
TP
is a big
coming
flank.
In for Jin Air. Nice hop from Loken. Parallel convergence does not catch him. Totoro in a bit of trouble. Turns around to try to tank that ultimate from Braum and tank. Oh, Bless comes in. Or rather, Bless goes.
It's a long way up.
Yeah, he went pretty far up. He flashed. There's a Chains of Corruption in response, but will he get away? Look forever. Oh, wait for it. Zonya's basically just kind of negating that Chains of Corruption. Blanc still. I don't know about that.
When Jin this Air. Is very. Want to give up an inhibitor for free. Oh. They're going to go for a big play.
Yeah, they're going to try it out. Teleporting in. Gets a Q on the pilot as Bless joins the fray. Has to hop out, though. Flash from Shay. Pilot taking a lot of damage. Gets
Rupert.
Nice Q from Tempt to pick that kill up. Oh no! Bless walks into the brush by the red buff, and that's an easy kill for Jin Air.
It means a guarantee forever. They have champions that can be zerged down. Oh, we see a lot of action happening.
Yeah, Chains of Corruption used up in the mid lane. Meanwhile, Trace taking a lot of damage from Crazy, and Bless Winged is there too.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, whoa! Okay, Blank goes for the Shurima shuffle.
Heck.
Yeah, that's right. Bless caught again. Man, he's got to stop.
Once they respect the vision, but this time it's at the cost of a free Baron.
Yeah, this is just going to be an easy tier 2 turn. Jin Air now, and they've got a bit for Jin Air now, and they've got a big minion wave pushing both in top and bottom, so everything kind of going Jin Air's way at the moment.
Feels like Jin Air should be riding in the minion wave at top. Remember, this inhibitor turret's down, so they don't even really have to worry about the wave. It'd only be the poke dissuading them from a team fight. Otherwise, they should be able to force down the inhibitor. So they're going to go towards the naked inhibitor now. This should definitely be something that Jin Air is hoping to pick up with the Baron buff at about 40% duration.
Yep. Inhibitor taking a lot of damage right now as Ever tries to just poke back, but it doesn't look like it works out. Cocoon into Culling means Tempt has to go ahead and
damage.
Try to get away. Wing, though, taking quite a bit. Bless, this Kha'Zix is so squishy.
Yep.
It's tough. And there goes the inhibitor in favor of Jin Air. Nice use of that Baron buff to pick up that big objective.
You return to my question when I said, how do they get vision around Baron? And the question has been, or that has actually generalized to how do they get vision anywhere, because we've seen so many people walk up to get vision, get picked, because no one was ever able to sweep this game. There is no one on the side of Ever that realistically could have a sweeping lens, because whichever the champions are, usually the roles that take them are jungle and support. The jungle is a damage jungler who only has Phage for any semblance of health, and then just a bit of magic resist incidentally on something like Maw, Malmordius, or Karma, a ranged support that can't face check either. And increasingly, members are getting solo picked off, and the objectives are snowballing to the extent where Jin Air got an unanswered Baron that Ever really couldn't do anything about.
Yeah. And that's a big problem for ESC Ever. You know, if they can't fight it now, you know, when are they going to?
I just love the fact that Trace is 0-0-0 and still finished his Magi's.
Wow, that is crazy. He's like, no, now I'm going to start getting kills.
Yeah,
don't worry,
is,
guys.
This is the time.
The kills and the assists are coming in. Trace and actually Blanc, too. Man, 36 minutes and no interaction with fights at all for Blanc.
I just love the fact that Darkseal was introduced to kind of give you an ability to go to like dip your toes in the stacking and be like, oh, I got some stacks early. I guess I could upgrade to Magi's. This to avoid the situation where you just buy the Magi's when you have no stacks. So, hilarious that he's gone for this approach, but nonetheless.
Well, whatever works for him. Jin Air moving in to try to take this inhibitor turret. Doing a bit of damage to it already. That parallel convergence zoning them away to let Pilot do a bit more damage on that Lucian.
Crazy's understood that they have no frontline, has gone early Guardian Angel. So he's the one that's going to try and dive in, get that single root on someone, and they're going to try and burst down that target. Unfortunately, if plan A doesn't work, Ever really doesn't have a plan B, given the comp and given all the buffs on the side of Jin Air.
I agree. I mean, it seems like we're kind of one big team fight away from the end of this game, if Jin Air can win that team fight.
See, some pings onto the Elder Dragon, which has just spawned. This will be the first of the game. Able to triple to double down on the double ocean drakes they have, and you know, increase their ability to take both the next Baron and those turrets with the Mountain Drake.
Well, yeah. Certainly help out a lot. And here we go.
Do you like free
Elder Dragon? Yeah. Well, Jhenir's been getting a lot of it this game, haven't they?
No free lunches so often the term, but free objectives left, right, and center for Jhenir. Long face text gets stunned up.
Oh, Bless gets caught. Braum ultimate comes through. Trace going to just zone a little bit, allow his team to take that Elder Drake. And so that's going to be an easy inhibitor. Totoro actually gets cocooned, tries to get away. Takes a lot of damage.
Can hope for, and if anyone gets caught.
Ooh, Abramal doesn't hit Tempt. Jade throws up the shield anyway, though. Bless goes and has to back out immediately. Too squishy. Here comes Trace in the back lines. Blanc trying to get a good angle. Gets taken out by Crazy, though. And Ever turning this one around despite losing the inhibitor. Trace on the run. Che absorbing some of that damage with the shield. And looks like Trace is not going to make it out of this one. So two kills going over to Ever after this Guardian Angel comes back up. But Bless having a hard time killing all of these minions. Elder Dragon going over to Jhenir. That's going to give them that they can't stop this from happening. I mean, Jhenir is just simply playing way. Wants to take the final inhibitor once again. Loken hit with that cocoon. Crazy now the one taking some damage. Bless looks for an angle, goes on to Trace. He's not going to be able to burst that Echo down.
Jhenir,
though,
be
takes
hit.
A lot of damage. Winged gets very, very low. Yes, Ever going for it. It's now or never. Zonia Zeus, there goes Blanc. Ever gets one kill. Again. Got that Mount Giant buff. Or Mountain Giant.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, big fight happening now. Che in the middle of everything. Crazy taking a lot of damage. Winged doing what he can.
Still not dead.
On that Elise, that's right. Somehow he's living. Bless somehow still alive too. Loken jumps in. This Tristana could do work. Pilot misses the Culling Flash Q from Che to slow down. Loken catches a cocoon as well with his face. Bless backing away now. Loken staying for the fight as long as he can. But finally, Pilot gets the kill. And that's going to be the end of the game. Jhenir.
Permanently stunned, did no damage, almost sustained with the Maw Mar Mordius, but was taken down so wherever, even with a valiant